Tell me about the first time you met Vandal.
Well, the first time I met Vandal, it was when my mom just brought him out of the horse show, because she just bought him. We're all playing around with him and having fun with him. And that was the first time I met Vandal.
Tell me about your favorite ride on Vandal.
My favorite ride on Vandal was when we went to Eminence and we were at the rodeo. And there was this thing where you had to run down and you had to hop off your horse, go through the hay bale, and then hop back on your horse and then run back down. And it was so much fun because I was in a competition and you're just riding and having fun. And you just did a lot of playing on your horse. That's what I like best about that.
What was Vandal's favorite treats?
Definitely carrots and apples. And every time he got bored or we got bored, we would go eat carrots or apples.
Tell me about your last memory, Vandal.
That was when I was riding him before he died. And he was in this nice, easy, slow lope. And it was a lot of fun because it's the best lope he's ever done and had with me.
When I reach the end of Rodeo Road, don't shed no tears for me. And when I reach the end of Rodeo Road, set my pony free.
Yes, I'm on.
is to you, I will always, always return.